Hi folks, are you ready to start creating film, TV and animation content with the epic ecosystem of tools? Read our new Getting Started guide and learn how to get set up with Unreal Engine, MetaHuman, Reality Capture and more. Head to unrealengine.com/explainers for more. Our latest developer interview with KeelWorks, the studio behind CYGNI, All Guns Blazing, showcases a fantastic journey for the studio, with one founder transitioning from working at Pixar to creating a blistering shoot-'em-up experience inspired by the classics. Learn more about their processes and how Unreal Engine aided their development at unrealengine.com/feed. The V25.30 release for Creative and Unreal Editor for Fortnite has landed, featuring dozens of fixes and new features for UEFN, Verse, and devices. Check out the full notes at dev.epicgames.com/community, and if you haven't already, download UEFN from your launcher and try it today. Digging up this week's community spotlights with a fantastic documentary made entirely with Unreal Engine 5, using MetaHumans and a host of new generation tools. Grab your shovels and learn about King Tutankhamun, the youngest Egyptian pharaoh. Uncover the tale over on Bad Decision Studios' YouTube channel. The second spotlight of the week comes courtesy of environment and level artist Yada Cadell and their latest project that takes inspiration from marvelous and classical cathedrals across the globe. They used various tools to craft and put together this impressive environment, showcasing their ability and talent. Let them know what you think of Baroque Cathedral over on their art station. We're excited to introduce an upcoming third-person, open-world, action-adventure platformer game from Genius Slackers. In the vibrant world of Nounishpunk, take on the role of a courageous hero adventuring through a thrilling ecosystem to confront the rebels hell-bent on destroying society as you know it. Follow the game's journey over on the forums! Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.